Hello children, welcome to today's session. And in the previous session we have discussed a bee reading. What is our bee reading? In one piece. And today we are going to conclude our first unit with the conclusion of our sea reading. And today we are going to deal great contest in the forest. Okay, what is our next topic? Today's topic is great contest in the forest. Contest means nothing but competition. Many times in our school we to conduct some contest or competitions in the sports or in the maybe in the quiz or in the exams. We give competitions and we give prizes. In the same way, there is going to be a contest and competition between in the forest, between the animals, birds and the insects or and the trees. All whatever there is in the forest, there is going to be a great contest. And in this contest, who is going to gain the prize and what happened, and at the end of the story, what we are going to learn from this lesson. Okay, so before going to start our lesson, I would like to say, from this lesson we are going to learn major important thing is nothing but just I'll write it about. Yes, have a look. Then only we will reach our goal. We will reach our goal. And this is a theme I have observed. This is a theme I have observed and I got when I am thinking about this lesson. What we are learning from this lesson, what theme I should give or I have got in my mind. This is the one I got. We should plan for tomorrow, should work on it. We should plan for tomorrow and should work on it. Then only we will reach our goal. Why this thought I came to my mind means, let's see why this thought came to my mind means. Let us see. So, let's all of you please open your textbooks on page number 16 and 7. So, let us start our lesson. What is the lesson name? Great contest in the forest. There will be going to be a competition in the forest. Let's see who all attended the competition at the last weekend, and let's see who came to give the gift to this, the creatures or maybe whatever animals, birds or trees, who came to give the gift to them. Let's see. Yeah, the animals, birds and trees were excited. What happened? The animals, trees, birds are very excited here. For example, if any program is conducting in your school, what you feel, you will be very excited, you feel very happy. In the same way, all the animals, birds and trees are very excited. They began to prepare for the great day. They are preparing for the great day. When they would give their best to the great one, except the little gray squirrel. See? All are preparing their best. They want to give the best. But except what? Who is not participating properly, not showing some interest? Except only the squirrel, the grey squirrel. What does mean a squirrel? Squirrel means udata. Squirrel means udata. Yeah, let's see. There was excitement in the air. There was going to be a great contest. Everyone should show something special. And the best one would be praised by the lords of fire, wind, water and the sun. Who is going to give? Who is going to present in the contest? The lords of fire, wind and sun and water. Okay? Vayu Devudu. Inkevaru? Agni Devudu. Tarvata neat ne undali cha. Neat ne what the lord of god and the Surya Devudu. Okay? These are the gods. They are going to come to the attend as a guest of the honor for this great contest. And let's see what happened. and the, all the animals and trees begin preparing. Okay, what happened? For example, if any culture program is there, what you will do? Okay, in the exam, what you will do? For example, if any competition is going to maybe going to have or any program going to have, what you will do? PTs will come and she will take some students. And what you will do? You will prepare. You will be preparing for some culture program for dancing and skit. You used to prepare. Yes, sir, isn't it? In the last, the previous year, we still had no. Okay, so the same way how you will be going to practice and preparing for your program or whatever. In the same way, the trees, the animals, birds are preparing and they are very busy in the involving on this competition. So let's see. I will shine like a spring shine, said the lupinum. My flowers will look like a golden raindrops. And the tree of Lavanam is saying that, okay, I will shine like a sunshine. Okay, and also what these flowers, it will have a yellow color flowers, it will be like bells, it will be showing like a sun, it will be showing like a sun, and also it is a very poisonous tree. They say that this is another poisonous tree, and it's saying I will be shining like a sun. And what is the next one telling? Okay, Gulmohar is saying, I will dress myself so that I look like early morning sun, golden red, spreading radish. It is in the color of radish, silly. I will shine like a sun, how the early morning, how the sun rises in the same way, I will be raising myself, it was telling. And I will offer the best honey I found, said the bee. Okay, theoretically, చెట్టు లేదా పక్షులు జంతువులు వాటి తగ్గ విధంగా అవి ఆ యొక్క కాంపిటీషన్ ప్రిపేర్ అవుతాయి అన్నమాట. సో లెట్స్ సీ వాట్ ఎలిఫెంట్ ఇస్ సేయింగ్. ద ఎలిఫెంట్ సేడ్, ఐ విల్ గెట్ ద బెస్ట్ ఫ్రూట్ సో ఫ్రెష్ ఇట్ వుడ్ స్టిల్ బి ఆన్ ద బ్రాంచెస్ అండ్ లే దెమ్ ఆన్ హర్ ఫీట్. ఎవ్రీవన్ హ్యాడ్ సంథింగ్ బ్యూటిఫుల్ ఆర్ వండర్ఫుల్ టు ఆఫర్ ఆన్ ద గ్రేట్ డే. సో ఎలిఫెంట్ టెల్లింగ్, ఐ యామ్ గోయింగ్ టు గివ్ ద బెస్ట్ ఫ్రూట్ విచ్ ఆర్ ద వెరీ హై బ్రాంచెస్ అండ్ ప్లక్ ఇట్ అండ్ ఐ గివ్ the best and fresh one. And all each birds and animals and trees are busy with their wonderful gifts and beautiful, and they preparing for the great day. Everyone except the little squirrel, who talked sadly to himself. What does a little grey squirrel with the black streak having offer? See, all are preparing and all they are going to ready to give. But squirrel, it is speaking himself. Okay. అందరూ వారు తోచిన విధంగా ఆ యొక్క కాంటెస్ట్ పాడటం అందరూ రెడీగా ఉన్నారు. కానీ వెరాస్ స్పిరిట్ తన మనసు అనుకుంటుంది, అందరూ ఏదో ఇస్తున్నారు కానీ నేను చిన్నదాన్ని నేను ఏమి ఇవ్వగలను, వాట్ కెన్ ఐ డూ, ఓకే ఐ కాంట్ యూ ఎనీథింగ్, ఇట్ వాస్ థింకింగ్, ఇట్ వాస్ వాట్ కెన్ ఆఫర్, నేను ఏమి ఇవ్వగలను అని ఇటు అది ఉడత ఏమైంది తన మనసులో తను ఊహించుకుంటుంది, ఆలోచించుకుంటుంది. ద ఫారెస్ట్ సెడ్, ఓకే ప్లస్ ద ప్లస్ సెడ్, ద ఫారెస్ట్ విల్ బి బ్లేజ్ విత్ ద బ్యూటీ, థాట్ లేటర్ ఐ విల్ సేవ్ సమ్ ఫ్లవర్స్. Okay, flash means what another animal saying, okay, when the air is fall, when the leaves means gali visthara gali epudaithe visthapudu epudaithe oka vivida rakalaina power pool kinda padthe gali visthapudu epudaithe when the air is flowing, okay, aka pool kinda padthapudu emaithe aka parimalu suvasanalu vachinappudu emaithe aa pool mottham nenu erukochi nannu offer chestanu cheptundi. And though early, I will make some flowers bloom, sharpening the Gulmohar. The tree of Gulmohar is saying, Nayaka Pushpal and those was like a Gisai. Our Suvas on Nemo, Nayaka gift Nemo Yodachkurani, that Gulmohar is saying. The beautiful trees and creatures have started completing the figuring. Okay, what happened? The beautiful trees and the creatures, different, they started competing themselves and fighting. The mangoes are ready, announcing the mango tree. What mango tree is saying? See my mango, if you look in the summer time, if you go to any mango yard, yard means tota, yard means tota. If you go to mango yard, you will find a lot of mangoes, huh? So in the same way the mango is saying, my mangoes are ready, I will offer, okay, mangoes. And the peacock says, okay, emeralds and aquariums are my feathers, okay, see my beauty, these are my feathers, are beauty of my feathers, I will offer my feathers. Okay, and the lark tree means what? This one, cuckoo is saying, I will sing a song beautifully and movingly. Okay, and the dove is cooked, saying, great one would love her soft notes, and saying, by looking at me, okay, I am after myself, and it will be very good to the dog is training. So each animal and each tree and each bird, they are giving whatever they can, whatever they are able to give, they are ready to offer, and they are ready to enter the contest, they are ready to participate in the competition. Gifts and beauty beyond caught the squirrel in the despair. So when the gifts are all ready and all known, even the squirrel was very sad. Anni siddham chestunnappudu even squirrel chala badhaga undannamata. He thought, but I will do what I can do the best, he decided. Nenu edha cheyadu nenu chestanu, okay, what I will do. What's the step? Sorry, I will do what I can do. Okay, the name chegalo danne chestanu. Who is saying? The squirrel is saying. He found whole branches and filled them with as many nuts and seeds of different trees as he could find. So he has found some whole nuts, whole branches. Whole branches ante these are one of the seeds which gives beautiful flowers. Okay, it is saying it has collected some whole branches which has some seeds. The next day, so all the animals, birds, trees are ready for the contest except the squirrel. But whatever may be, the squirrel tried himself and he has collected some cool branches and he has some nuts. The next morning, everyone was ready. So, for example, the program is ready. Whatever in the morning, you all nicely dress up and you take some costumes and you come for a program. Huh? So, in the same way, all the animals are ready for the great contest. And the great one came. Who is the great one? Great one is nothing but the Lord of Air, okay, Vayudevudu, yes, kinda chudanamata. The air became the soft and blamey. Blamey means what? Chala vipreetanga, vidurugalanadu, when the world will be now, the air will be coming very speed. In the same way, the air was very smooth and it was very cool. Okay, the streams sprinkled as they are blamed over the little rocks. Great one, here is my gift, said each one. So when the great one came, he showed one cup. It showed, you can see in page number 18, there is one great one now. So he was having some, see, in front of the squirrel, one great one is there, the god of wind, and he was carrying some gift. Yes. So what he said, okay, by showing the gift, saying this is the gift I am going to give those who participate well. And lay gift on her feet. After everyone had given their gift, the great one looked at the little squirrel and asked, little one, why are you quiet? So what he said, all the animals, birds and trees, they are offered whatever they have brought and whatever they are capable to give, they offered to the great one. But except who? Except the squirrel. One of the parulona pratyakka jantubu pakshi. చెట్లు వాటికి తోచినంత గ్రేట్ యొక్క యొక్క వాయుదేవుడు సమర్పించాయి. కానీ ఒక స్త్రీలు మనకి చాలా డల్గా ఉంది. అది చూసి ద గ్రేట్ వన్ ఏమంది, ఓకే ఉడతా ఏమైందా, ప్రేమైనా ఉడతా, ఇందువల్ల డల్గా ఉన్నావు, ఏమైంది, వాట్ హ్యాపెన్, షీ వాజ్ ఆస్కింగ్. అండ్ వాట్ ఇస్ ప్రియస్ లెట్ సీ. ఐ హావ్ నథింగ్ టు గ్రాంట్ టు ఆఫర్ యూ, ఐ డోంట్ బ్లో ఆర్ స్వింగ్, ఓకే, బట్ వాట్ ఐ హావ్ ఐ గివ్ విత్ మై హార్ట్. వాట్ ఇస్ సెడ్, I have nothing to offer. I can't sing. I can't glow. But whatever I give, I'll give with my heart. The squirrel said, whatever I have, I will give with my heart. And he accomplished away. He turned, dragging his dry branches. The great one looked grave. So, I'm telling these words, the squirrel went quite far and he dragged some branches. I thought it was like some hulling branches. No, what is it? Whose are branches? Whose, okay? Whose branches it brought, and when it was dragging all these branches, the great one was looking very grave, very sadly and very emotionally was looking. I see beauty in form of sound. All waited hold their breath. So what happened? When it was filling all this one, see, for example, if you observe the squirrel, it looks very beautiful. It should do the work, whatever, when it is collecting the food and water, it looks very beautiful. The same way when it was dragging the branches, all were look very depressed and all are waiting to hold their breath. They are catching, why? Who will be going to win the prize? They are all catching their breath and waiting. But the prize goes to the grey squirrel, Therefore, I can use the seeds and sow them. New life will be boastful. Trees will bear you more fruits. It is a gift not only for today, but also for the tomorrow. That's why I told. See, I'll read. Listen. But the prizes goes to the grace period. For I can use the seeds and sow them. New life will burst forth. Trees will bear more food. It has a gift not only for today, but also for the tomorrow. So when the squirrel drag the branches and it gave seeds to the great one, and when the seeds gave to the great one, all has given what is for present. Okay. The gifts, whatever animals or birds or trees are given, it is only for today. But whereas the gifts that are offered by squirrel, which will sow or which will going to be for the future. If you sow the seeds, what happens? Become plant or plant will become tree, and it will give fruits and flowers. Say, so because of this, the great one was liked the most, and it gave the gift, great gift to the squirrel. The creatures and marvelous saying, how foolish we are to think only for the present. The three cherish for the little spirit. So what happened? The last, what they thought? Oh, we are all foolish. We are only thinking for tomorrow. We are not worrying about for the future. But whereas spirit, we think about future. And by this all, they are all happy. And at the last, the great one gave the gift to the spirit. With this story, what you have learned? Okay. Don't think about present. Okay. Don't think about now. Okay. You must think about the future. For example, if you now what you are learning, it is going to help you in the future. Is it really? Because what is now and in the future, we are going to be a bloom. That's why in Telugu they don't grow in very beautiful word. That's it. Neti bala repati pauralu. See these words. The children, those are now, they are going to be a future. They are the future because they are going to be invest. They are going to be big daughters and teachers and doctors, engineers. They are going to be the future. So don't think about present. Think about the future. Whatever you do, it should help in the future. Understood? So write this. Okay, write this quotation on this. Okay, this valuable quotation in your book. And I have forgot to tell you. So you have to maintain a book for English class work. Not class one book for the question answers, because we have forgotten the many questions. So you'll see that on page number 7, please take page number 7, you will find there are some questions are there. You will find some questions in that you write first, second, third, fourth, fifth and eighth questions. First two, fifth and the eighth one. You will find answers in your workbook. Okay, write neatly. And also The B reading, you will find three questions. First, only write first one and third one. In C reading, you will find six questions, but only write first three questions. Okay, I hope you have all understood the lesson. And after watching the video, once again take your textbook and read the lesson. And today I am not going to give any homework, but complete this classwork as soon as possible and simply by Saturday. Okay? Saturday or Monday. Clear? Thank you.